G2A.com.
Get Stag soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam. Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I'm hoping is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
The behavior is quite unbecoming.
Where that syrup is made, shall we?
And for all, so say I. Give us a kiss.
The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
Come with me. I have a job for you.
Or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive!
Yeah. That is Richard Owen! A vile, despicable wretch of a man!
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him!
Get him!
Faster, you nitwit! Faster! Whatever Darwin is paying you, it's not worth it. Do you realize how much trouble you're in?
None at all.
But if you're trying to intimidate me, ruffian, you're wasting your time.
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take. I just have a few questions for you, sir.
Whatever it is Darwin wants, I will not give in!
Was that so hard?
Yes!
Right on.